buddy. Got a request from Archibus for you. Here's the briefing from my CO, who came up with the plan. This is V2 Snail. I shall brief you on the operation. You will be under my direct authority. Consider it a rare privilege. We will conduct simultaneous surprise raids on two planetary closure administration bases. One is the Harlov Communications Base, the relay for comms between enemy squads. The second is the former Bertram spaceport, seized by the PCA for its suppression fleet. V4 Rusty will be dispatched to handle the Harlov base. His objective will be to disable their network and prevent support from PCA elite squads. Raven, during this time you must destroy all the heavy warships berthed at the spaceport. Solid plan, but there's a catch. Disruption of PCA comms won't last long. I'll come support you when I finish on my end.
If this mission succeeds, the corporations will deal the PCA a major blow. Ignore V2's snotty attitude. Just focus on your own work.
It's getting nicer and nicer.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy all the berthed warships. Hey, buddy. I've taken out the relay mast.
Target confirmed.
Moving to intercept.
Looks like you're doing just fine, buddy. I'm keeping them busy, but they're working fast. Don't expect the comms blackout to hold for long.
Open fire! Keep the target away!
Soon.
Eliminate the spider.
Time to pay the piper.
Let's go. Am I getting help?
Looks like we've got high-ranking PCA officers. Sorry to keep you waiting.
Better not leave me this time, Rusty. Let's get this.
I've got your back, buddy. Hope you've got mine.
Code Double Four. Send me what you've got on the target.
Relay the system response. Corporate AD, Z4 Rusty. Interceptor mercenary Ray Hayes. Data on the mercenary is being tracked for discrepancy.
Ready for double.
This means the corp can't afford to shoot.
Analyzing the enemy. Something. I've sent you a marker. There's something there.
That was a pretty good mission, bro. I didn't get hit too much. It was perfect, too.
Here's the situation, 621. After the PCA sicked that Institute weapon on us, Archibus and Balaam have moved to cooperate. IA-02, aka Ice Worm. It's a sea weapon. An autonomous deterrent created to protect the coral. If we don't take it out, no one's going to reach the convergence. We'll have a tough fight ahead of us, and everyone's getting involved. 621. Don't forget we've got a job to do on Rubicon. I didn't bring you all the way here for nothing.
Heard the news, tourist. Ice Worm, huh? You just keep tripping up over the Institute's relics. Well, I got something that might interest you.
Listen, V2 and V4 left a message for you. But the arrival of that monster, its Archibus and Balaam have agreed to a ceasefire and are looking to cooperate. It'll take time to formalize our agreement. For now, I've sent you...